Western Province coach Alistair Kutsia has made just one change to his starting 15 for this weekend's Currie Cup final at Newlands. Yakutata returns to the midfield to join captain Juan de Jong. News 24 Live caught up with the Western Province captain and got his thoughts ahead of this weekend's clash against the high-flying Lions.
Juan, Yako back in the midfield with you this week. Is he overall, there was a little bit of off-the-field stuff, has he got the right attitude now?
Yeah, I'm excited to have Yaku back. Yaku's had a perfect season so far. And we build a great combination on and off the field with Mikey as well, the three of us. It's not all about the two combination. So it's exciting times to have him back. He struggled with a knee injury. So hopefully we'll be on his A game when it comes to this weekend, because it's going to be a very big occasion.
We spoke to Sio Khaleesi recently, and he was just talking about what a great captain you've been, just how the guys respond to you. I mean, has it always been your goal to captain the side? Did it come as a surprise? And I mean, how's the season been for you?
It was always something that was at the back of my mind, but it wasn't something I focused on. It's more important for me to make sure I play good rugby, and I was given the stick to be the captain this season. And it's been a new role. I've learned a lot throughout the 11, 12 weeks now, but it's something that grew onto me now, and it's exciting times, and I love working with the guys and talented guys like I have in the squad. So it's just important for me to make sure that I tick the boxes in terms of getting them at the right space at the right time when it comes to Saturdays.
Have you received some mentoring from Jean de Villiers?
I've worked with a lot of great captains, Dion Fury, Jean de Villiers, Kalkbergers, Dwayne, the whole lot, even Luke Watson when I started. So I've learned a lot through what they did, but I'm a different character. I bring my own personality to the captaincy, and making sure that I bring an enjoyable vibe, because for me it's all about comfort zone, making sure the guys are in a happy vibe, but also getting the balance right when it comes to getting focus and making sure that they're up for it when it comes to weekends. Yeah.
In the lead up to this final, there's been a lot of talk about the Lions being favourites. Obviously, you guys have been trying to stay away from all the noise and just stay focused on the task at hand. But the biggest talking point is obviously has been their scrum, which is obviously a very important platform for you guys to get ball.
Yeah, I haven't heard too much about that, but I must say when the Lions played a very good semi-final against the Sharks, and they put 30 points up against the Sharks, and the Sharks team that beat us here at Newlands, so they're going to come out, we know what they're going to bring. They've got an all-round game, they've got strong forwards, they've got excellent backs, it was some good X-factor and great X-factor, but it's important for us to make sure that we match that, then making sure that we do capitalise on our opportunities and score some tries and score some points.
And Western Province are evidently playing a more attacking, exciting brand of rugby. You guys obviously didn't have the best season Super Rugby. What's brought about that change and just that sort of freedom to express yourselves?
It's all what happens at the day. It's important for us to make sure that we know who we're playing against before we're planning on running rugby or forward rugby or kicking rugby. So, and what the weather's like as well. So hopefully we had some pretty good weather this season. And our forwards done an excellent job so far to get us front forward ball. Our backs have been awesome in terms of capitalising on opportunities. And that's been a good trademark for us this season. And hopefully we've got one more game, and hopefully we can bring all those excitement and X-factor and power and game line into this game on Saturday.